Hi there. I'd like to talk to you today about the usage I found for measurement computing's USB 1208FS analog to digital converter, using it for the evaluation and calibration of multiple swim speed sensors for biotelemetry applications on marine megafauna. Now what that means is that without the MCC DAQ unit from measurement computing, I could not have completed the research necessary to calibrate a differential pressure sensor. As you can see in this system, we are routed from a ruggedized laptop, and the USB 1208FS unit from MCC DAQ, and that is hooked up into our sensor array, which runs through our flume waterhead tower, which has controllable speed settings from about 0.2 to about 1.8 to 2 meters a second of flow rate. The reason we were doing this is because swim speed sensors in many popular biotelemetry tags are problem prone. They suffer from freezing and debris malfunctions, as well as high stall speeds. As a possible solution to all of these problems, new types of small, low power, and portable differential pressure sensors were tested in the flow chamber at the NOAA Nymph Pacific Marine Ecology Laboratory's Research Support Facility at Oregon State University's Hatfield Marine Science Center in Newport, Oregon, courtesy of the Alaska Fishery Science Center. To determine the appropriate sensor range, we first built a differential water column manometer and found flow rates tested were best utilized by pressure sensors under the 1 psi range. We then ran comparison tests with existing turbine type 10 sensors from Wildlife Computers MK6 and tested the output of that versus the voltage output from the analog pressure sensors from Honeywell Computers
Omega Computers. The voltage output from the analog sensor was digitized via the measurement computing 1208FS data acquisition box, which offers 12-bit resolution, which means that we got 4096 discrete stepwise variables for what the speed setting could be at, which was excellent for our purposes. We'll use this to reflect experimental data and get information on stall speed, sensitivity, and the coefficient of variation of a linear regression of the output.
These sensors are in testing and will soon be utilized in existing animal tracking experiments as part of the NOAA and National Science Foundation research projects ongoing in the next year. One will track northern elephant seals in Alaska, while the other will be on Weddell seals in Antarctica. And it was all possible because of the MCC DAQ unit, Measurement Computing's USB 1208FS.